Move over, Pisa. There's another leaning tower in Italy. Built in the 12th century, the Garisenda Tower in Bologna, Italy, started tilting just 2 centuries later. It now leans at a 4-degree angle, slightly more than the Tower of Pisa currently tilts. In 2023, scientists concluded the Garisenda was at high risk of collapsing, and authorities temporarily closed off the streets around it. The city plans to use the same equipment used to save the Tower of Pisa for this $20 million multi-year restoration project.